Yo, this is Angelo, tiongco, giving you information about convex and concave mirror. And Stephen, kummer, it's physics time, from group 6. Hey Stephen, you know what's fish eye, cause you got a big bulge that you can't deny.
Convex mirror, I'm used in a car, sometimes for security, when things get bizarre. Self-centered, self-hated, step to the side, let me demonstrate it.
When I look at you, all I think is convex. So big, makes me drive in the cavitex.
You call yourself real, cause your lines converge. You wish you're like me, cause my lines diverge.
Look at you, it's like you can't focus on light. You're a convex mirror, and I'm a concave mirror. You can't focus on light. Why? Because I'm much more bright. Is that a shame? Parabolic reflectors, shards reflecting telescopes that we need to image distant objects.
You can find me anywhere, the library, the store. I give you a greater field of view. Your images is something you can't ignore.
I learned my facts from Mr. Chrysostomo. Who'd you learn from? Mr. Yanisi.
Why don't you pick a side, virtual or real? If you're looking two-faced, like
Shaquille O'Neal. We are curved mirrors, surface that are shaped. Parabolic reflectors, such reflecting telescopes that we need to image distant objects. Look at you, you're nothing but a fake. They call you virtual walk cause you a big flake.
A person's gotta be close for you to be seen upright. You be looking upside down, a little out of sight.
They use me every day, maybe in a bucket clear. Wanna put some makeup on, I'll make your image clearer.
Objects in a mirror, closer than they appear.
Most curved mirrors, observe surface like a sphere.